Okay, so when I went to look for noodles, that was, you know, we were trying to wrap a pop, but the hole is really small. So I was trying to think of a way. So I went online to YouTube, of course, and tried to see if I could figure out a way to get it on there. Well, the guy there had one that was spiral cut. And so I thought, well, how can I do that? Because he had a contraption that I didn't have, some kind of putty-looking stuff. So I thought, okay, what can I do? So I came out with I just cut off the tops of two foam cups, and I did that. And I did one with it, but you need to see how I taped it, but it was too wide. So then I thought, okay, well, I found the tape, and which it just fits in there perfectly. Okay, so what I did was take the tape, and then I just, you know, really worked in there where I could get a knife in there. And then I just slid it in. Okay. And this is going to be in two parts because I'm just not genius enough to figure out how to do it in one. So you're going to take your knife and stick it in there, okay? And then you're just going to start cutting. Now you'll see how as I go, I'm just turning it, okay? And it's feeding it through. You'll see how the noodle disappears through, okay, and you'll see, you know, how it's going. And just keep going until you're all the way through. And I'm gonna see, like, see the how it's, you know, cut there. And you can do little ones, big cuts. You'll see the various different sizes, how you can do it, depending on how fast you feed it through will determine the width of the cut. So anyway, watch for part 2.